Pulse News on the Go, brought to you by
Galaxy A, your camera.
The youth of the Convention People's Party are calling for the immediate resignation of President John Mahama following the controversy surrounding a car gift given to him by a contractor who has won a number of government contracts. The flag bearer of the CPP had initially stated that there was nothing wrong with the president receiving the car gifts from the contractor. However, the youth of the CPP have dismissed Mr. Ivor Greenstreet's comments. According to them, the president breached his own code of ethics for ministers and other public appointees by accepting the gift. The Chief of Agona Kwanyako, Nana Ampim Darko V, has expressed confidence that the flag bearer of the NPP will win this year's elections. According to him, Nana Addo's third attempt at the presidency is a good omen. He said, quote, "There is a saying in our custom that you go before the gods three times, thus when you go before them the third time, they will never fail you," unquote. The Chief said this when Nana Addo called on him at his palace in Agona Kwanyako in the Agona East constituency during a campaign tour of the central region. Suspended national chairman of the NPP, Paula Foko, says he was not surprised that his comrade, Kwabena Ajipon, dumped him in court as prosecution witness in his case with the party. Speaking to pulse.com.gh, the spokesperson for Foko, Nana Yao Osei, said even though he and his team had pieces of information earlier on that Mr. Ajipon was likely to show disinterest in the case, they still had hopes that he would have considered to stay on as witness. He, however, stressed that the decision is not going to have any serious effect on the case. Police have arrested two Bulgarians who allegedly cloned ATM cards and succeeded in withdrawing money from the accounts of customers of some banks in the country. The suspects, Nikolai Petev, 24, and Peter Petrov Yadanov, 33, are believed to have been living in Ghana for some years. Police say the two suspects withdrew cash from the accounts of customers using the GH Link platform, a service which enables banks in Ghana to interconnect via Ghana Interbank Payment and Settlement Systems.
Pulse News on the Go, brought to you by
Galaxy A, your camera.